Hello everyone, dear viewers of my YouTube channel, we continue our journey through the animal world. Spiders are the heroes of today's video. I have collected for you top 10 interesting facts about these animals. Friends, do not forget to subscribe to my channel, like, leave comments and share videos on your social networks. Go! Tenth place. Spiders live all over the world. Only in the cold of Antarctica they do not live. This is due to very low temperatures. There are only spider crabs, which are not arachnids. Ninth place. Spiders are helpful. Only one such creature kills about 2,000 harmful insects a year that fall into its nets. We can say that they make a significant contribution to the fight against harmful insects. Spiders mainly feed on flies and mosquitoes. Eighth place. The most beautiful spider is the peacock. The color of the male peacock spider shimmers with all the colors of the rainbow. In addition, they also have a charming bright tail. And all this is necessary in order to attract the female. When the coloring does not help, the males begin to dance. Seventh place. Small poisonous spiders live in Chile. They usually settle in dark and dusty corners, so Chileans always keep their homes clean. Sometimes they still give birth to other spiders at home, larger, harmless to humans and feeding on their small poisonous congeners. Sixth place. In Italy in the 15th to 16th centuries, there was a belief that a person who was bitten by a tarantula was seized by insanity. This type of spider lives exclusively in the south of the country. However, later scientists came to the conclusion that it was the tarantula that was completely safe. Fifth place. But the tarantula is a really poisonous and dangerous creature. However, it lives in completely different regions. 18. The body length of the smallest spiders does not even reach half a millimeter, and in the largest it reaches 9 centimeters, up to 25 to 30 centimeters, taking into account the span of the legs. Fourth place. Anteater spiders are very similar to the ants they hunt, and outwardly differ only in the presence of 8 legs instead of 6. They penetrate into anthills for prey, lifting up the front pair of legs and depicting ant antennae with them, and then hunt. Third place. Spiders have a very special blood that turns blue in the air. It is absolutely not like the blood of animals and people. In fact, spiders have no circulatory system and no shelter in the conventional sense. They have a hemolymph that provides communication between different organs. Second place. The spider cross got its name due to the fact that on its back there are peculiar specks in the form of a cross. This creature is extremely dangerous and poisonous. His bite without immediate medical attention can lead to the most irreparable consequences for a person's life. First place. On the one hand, the cross is extremely dangerous for humans with its poison. But, on the other hand, there is also a benefit brought by these creatures. For example, its web has an antibacterial effect, it is used to heal and disinfect wounds. In addition, the cobweb is used in high-precision optical devices. Friends, thank you all for watching. I really hope that this video was interesting to you. I love you all very much. See you later.